Oh, why? Oh, I found the weapon wanted. Almost just. Oh, gosh, it lets him in. I wondered if I would end up with that being part of the picture. Sure enough. Yeah, get to the left. And I love the feel of this. The paint is so, it's like a vegetable or something that's very alive still. Hasn't completely, hasn't cured. Probably by a long shot. Boy, that's gorgeous. Uh-oh, looks like I made a big there. Both see the arrow. The arrow. This is what was originally on the bumper. Numbers of free ball players. This guy came in the same year, first in the American League. Became a manager, great career, different stuff, but he never got his deal. They tell me it's also Pete Rose's number, and a guy said, I know who those numbers are. He was a NASCAR guy, and he started naming all the drivers with those numbers. These numbers. They've thought about it. Pick up the fence sitting over there on the grounds of the golf course where gold, it could do it now, it's so fresh. Oh, just gummy, I love it, sensation. I can try to get that stuff off of there. Okay. I'd probably try it just for the hell of it, too. Oh, look at that, major. lunch counter. That's a lot to clean up there, but you can tape it off and be relatively safe. I could have been more delicate, but that didn't occur to me. See, there I made an effort. I could have been more careful. I did it every day. Oh, one more. Oh, here's some more jet. The thing, I'm gonna get new bumpers if all goes right. Back to human nature, I'm pretty sure we'll get it done. Oh, I have to do. Oh, I go home with this like this. That's not. Yeah, so I didn't have to worry about the bumpers because I'm replacing them. Oh, that'll be sweet. Giving myself my best look. That's a piece of art there. First gift. Look at that. I can't even remember what it was composed of, but it was two layers of work. And so now it's three. These are all black to begin with. Okie dokie.